and the new WBO Cruiserweight Champion of the World, Alexander Usyk.